Please don't say you're lazy, but they all turn back crazy. I say that song. Maybe some people don't dance.
Delivery of charger of ALC-42s 346 and 347, Mike. Of course, never listen to random commenters online. Especially not on a virtual railfan livestream.
That's loud, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you get used to it eventually.
Love it.
Uh-huh. Oh, the fucking ambulance! Woo! Yeah! I like that fucking fire truck. Because the company it worked with used to make steam locomotives. It's just... Maybe that chugging from the GE locomotives also comes from the fact that GE used to work with Alcos in supplying diesels, and Alco used to make steam locomotives. To the third sleeper, the third coach. I hope that that shunt issue on the Chicago to Carbondale line is resolved soon so that there can be more coaches on the long distance trains. $188. 29. Those two are smoking a bit. And those are two new Chargers. While I can. I have a feeling that most of them will be scrapped eventually. Some might end up on to museums, if not tourist lines, but most of them will be scrapped. Oh, and that smoke smells good. There it is. These two locomotives right here are fresh from the factory. ALC-42s would probably be calling these two Genesis locomotives right here old guys or grandpas that are ready for the scrapyard. Thank you. Those ALC-42s won't smoke nearly as enough, but won't be as fun without the chugging, almost steam locomotive chug of the Genesis. Just flip me off.